Hello, hello, hello. Good afternoon. Good afternoon, good afternoon. Wait till some more y'all join. Everybody, thank you for joining. I am in here making some new designs for my clips. I am doing clip bracelets and chains. Y'all know what my standard clips look like, and with these, I am adding it to where you can hook it onto your keychain, or you can wear it as a bracelet. This is going to be like a keychain clip. You see that part will go on the keychain, or you can hook it on your purse. And then I am going to add my actual clips to it. Y'all can really see what I'm doing. There you go, you can see now. This could be a tough one. This is a tough one. When it comes to jewelry designs, it's never really that easy. Thank you for joining in and watching my video. I'm supposed to be working right now, but that'll be alright. I gotta get my own businesses in order. I gotta try not to pinch myself with this big, jamongous ring. That's the only thing. I opened it so far to put it in there, but it's giving me some trouble closing. Milana, come and see if you can find me a pair of pliers. I'm probably going to have to use pliers with this one.
You said pliers?
Yes. Yeah, I'm going to have to use a pair of pliers with this show. Because. Yeah, I don't like that. And I'm about to smash my freaking hand. So while she's looking for the pliers, I'm gonna sit that one down and grab another one. Yeah, bring me those. Those should be big enough. These should be big enough. There we go. It's on there. Turn it around into it is in there. And make sure that this is all the way closed. Yep, it's sturdy. And right now I am looking for, here we go, I got some rings in here. I got all kinds of stuff in here from jewelry making. Here we go, here we go. As a person that does jewelry making, you can never have too many pieces of hardware for your jewelry and your crafts. And this is a new design that I'm doing. And it can actually go on your purse. How long this is. It's big for a bracelet. I guess I could take some links off and make it all black. Am I gonna do that? Let me see. I think I might do that. Instead of mixing up the design. Yeah. I'm gonna just do that and make it all black. Take the two white pieces off. Take the white ones off. And then I'm going to add the black back on there. So y'all can see I actually do make all of my own clips and things. Everything is custom, or I can do custom, but everything is handmade. Make sure I got that closed all the way so it won't slip out. You see that one? This is a new clip, you guys. Let's see. And you can actually take it. You can do it on a bag as well, but you can take it and you can clip it in there. I mean, and it's kind of big, but you can wear it like that. And then if you want to do it as a bag, and if I wanted to make it smaller, I definitely could. I don't have a big wrist. My wrist is about, I want to say 6 1/4 inches. But if you want to do it as a bag clip, you could basically take your little bag and you take your clip and you clip it on there. I'm trying to figure out what my pricing is going to be for those. I'm not sure if I'm going to do them for 10 or 15. I haven't quite decided. But I will let you guys know very shortly. As soon as, you know, I photograph these, I should have my pricing of them. So let me make another one. Let's see. This is another black and white. And it's not as long. So I think I'm going to add the other white onto it. Yeah, I'm going to add the other white ones onto this one. Close it. If I can see. I don't want to put my glasses on y'all, because it's going to be a weird reflection. Bam. Just like that. So, I'm going to add my keychain piece to this end. And open it up. I actually did a couple extra rings on that one. So I guess I can do a couple extra rings on this. This next one. And y'all, I have extenders and things from necklaces and stuff that I make. I got earring ends from necklaces that I make. Let me see if y'all saw that. See, I make necklaces and stuff, so I have a little fish hook pieces. I need to organize this and put it in a container and sort the colors. I think I might go and grab one of those. So, slip that on. And close that. I think I might just do, I want to do one or two. I can do one. I can definitely do one of those. Bless you. After you finish that, you can come in here and watch me so you'll know how to do it. After you finish cleaning in there, then you can come and watch me. Put it on the TV thing. Alright, so I got this part. Now I'm going to add the bottom piece, the actual clip. Let me see. Alright, now with the clip, I just had that clip in my hand, y'all. Oh, it's right here. Look, I need glasses. I'm trying to figure out exactly how I'm gonna guess I'll do this one just like I did the other one. Had to do that. How did I have it? Did it go through that hole? That one went all the way through. I think I'm gonna put that one through this hole. Make it a lot easier. Do that like that. And then I'm gonna close it with these big needle nose pliers. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Now let's get it lined up right. The only thing the world will see is your strength. Secret antiperspirant. All strength, no sweat. Line it up. Line it up.
You're listening to Too Much with Miguel off Ro James' new album, Mantic. Tap the button on your screen now to listen to the song and more from Ro James.
There we go. Make sure it's all the way sealed. so it won't slip out, and so that little knot won't slip out either. And then hide it in there. Bam. Go on the end, and as y'all know, it could be a bag chain, or you can do it as a bracelet. So, got those two done. Now, I was making these earlier. Same concept, except these are stretchy. These, I have to outfit them a little different. Take that off to open it back up. And then I am going to add a charm. Do I want to add the charm? No, I'm going to add that on there. Add that charm like that. Flip it back through. Flip that through like that. And then I'm actually going to go through that clip. Oh. And I'ma log off in a second, y'all. And then I'll come back. Cause I am like super tired. Let's go there. Now I gotta get it through the other piece. Oh man, it started retracting. Where my clippy? I just clip it off with my clippy for right now, and I'm gonna come back on here with y'all in a little bit.